Are you a life sciences student who is struggling to find right career choice? Or you're looking for a job which can pay you really well? If answers to all these questions is yes, then you are at the right place. Hi, my name is Cheshta. I have a life sciences background and I'm a registered patent agent in India. When I completed my graduation, I struggled a lot. My college offered me a job in sales and marketing, which I didn't like because I didn't want to work in the field. Then I decided I should work in a laboratory in my field. I was not satisfied with this job at all. It was paying me very less salary. Then I stumbled upon a unique opportunity where I came to know about a government examination in which I can get certification from government and earn a good salary. This examination is called Indian Patent Agent Examination. I studied for this examination and became patent agent in India. Now, I work with lot of scientists, lot of inventors, lot of healthcare and biotech companies and help them identify their invention, IP and help file their patents in India and abroad. I daily work with new inventions. I get to read lot of inventions in PCR, in recombinant DNA technology, new varieties of plants be developed, new microorganisms, new DNA sequencing techniques. And through this method, I stay connected to my life sciences and biotechnology roots. This is how I get my work satisfaction. And of course, I'm earning well. So if you want to make this career choice for yourself, this is the right time. Government Patent Agent Examination is notified. This exam is on 28th October and last date to apply is 16th August. So I personally recommend that you should apply for this examination and start preparing right now.